Green energy is a term used to refer to energy that is generated through renewable sources, such as solar, wind, hydro, and do not create CO2 emissions as a byproduct of its own generation. Our eGlass 1.0 manufacturing plant is the first one to be sourced 100% with green energy. We will continue with the transition of all our manufacturing operations to green energy within the next 3 years, getting AGP closer to reduce our global carbon footprint.
We found a great local partner in El Peru who had a combination of advanced renewable energy and storage technologies that allowed them to develop solutions tailored to AGP in order to increase our sustainable value over time. And now provides us energy which comes from renewable source that enables AGP Glass 1.0 to use 100% green energy.
eGlass 1.0 was the first facility of our AGP eGlass business unit to reach 100% of green energy. Having eGlass 1.0 manufacturing facility with 100% of green energy is the first of many actions to reach our goal to continuously improving energy efficiency and ensure carbon neutrality by 2050.
How is this project related to AGP's corporate sustainability strategy? We are committed to become a company with the highest sustainability practices and standards. And having 100% green energy facilities is a proof of that commitment and shows alignment and congruency with our company purpose of creating a cleaner, safer, and more enjoyable world.